Oh, well, the best thing is by far, we had a baby girl. Coco was born the end of March, 27th of March, and 4 days into lockdown, it was remarkable. I mean, it was scary, unique, but she was just been the good, she's been the light in all of this, the madness, you know. She's just been gorgeous to be there every morning for her, you know, waking up and to change every nappy and put her to bed at night. It's been a beautiful experience. For me, it's been about this. It's been about getting back performing again. I can't wait. I couldn't sleep last night. It's like Christmas Eve, it was amazing. I cannot wait to get up on stage and sing again. It's not just about me on stage. It's about my musicians, it's about the crew, it's about all my team that I've worked with for 27 years, but the production team, it's everybody on the road, the bus drivers, the truck drivers. They've been out, there's been no support. My guitar tech has been driving for Sainsbury's for the last 4 months, and that's fantastic. It's wonderful that there's been jobs there, but that's the changes that's been, you know, happening within the industry. So we need people back working again. We need the government to pay real attention. People can sit next to each other on a plane, but yet they can't sit next to each other in a theatre or, you know, out at a live venue. If we're clever about it, you know, we can, like we are at this venue, if we're social distancing, we can get live music back up and running again. I think it's brilliant. I am so excited about it. I've done a lot of the open airs across the country, you know, the stately homes, and it has a similar feel. You know, people come with their picnics and they'll set up and they'll have an afternoon of music and an evening of music and entertainment, and this will be the same. I can't wait.